Hello, and welcome back to a world of ice and fire, Maud. I'm your host, Lucerys Blackfyre. Now, finally, I will take Bravos for my own. Well, or at the very least, defeat the Sea Lord. Depending on how long it takes me to defeat him, I may include both siege and sea battle here. Good, my troops are close. Oh, no, 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 no. Perfect.
Good to see you again, Lucerys Blackfyre. They say that you defeated First Sword Quarrel Valentin, but there will be a truer test of your skill at arms. What is it?
I say this only once. Sea Lord Ferrego Antarion. Surrender or die.
As you wish. Prepare to die.
We have 2,000 against 600. I feel confident.
Come on!
This should be interesting. Perfect. We'll be caught in the middle here. Allies, come in.
Give them a little cheer.
Though we do seem to be tearing them up. They don't have great armor. They have fast blades, though. I'll take on these ones over here. There we go.
Get on there.
Okay, I probably should have stayed still. And victory is ours for the first round.
I did not lose too many. Board the enemy. Great. Oh, no, no, no. Backwards then. There we are. Take that, Squire. Very good. On to the next battle.
Victory for the Reich!
Well, the battle does seem to be going well, doesn't it? We're certainly outpacing that one. If I were to press forward, the sails would come down and we'd go slower. Thank you. Ooh, they certainly took out a lot of my health that time. Master water dancers are probably quite dangerous. And victory is ours again. Certainly lost a lot of health that time, though. Two more, I do believe.
Come on!
I will give you victory, gentlemen. Or not. You know, we'll see what happens. At least we're defeating the Sea Lord. Perhaps I should have my men come with me down south, sell all the troops, and then come back up to Bravos. That may be the correct course of action. Oh no. Oh, that was my blunder. I'm sure we'll defeat the enemy. Just a matter of time is all. See if a few of my men are even falling into the water. These things will sometimes happen on the ocean, I think. though not in such a stupendous way. They're dead. So Robar Royce. I think he serves Renly Baratheon. Board the enemy.
Finish him.
Once more we shall sail into them. Defeat what few soldiers remains. And victory will be ours, gentlemen. Victory will be ours. Val, Hagen, Brienne's over there. We'll go backwards. Well, I guess we'll go over here then. Doubt will make it. And we've won. Very good. Sea Lord escaped. I'll add a ship to the fleet. Water dancers. Exiled knights are expensive. Master water dancer. Mounted sergeant. Tiger cloak archers are rather good. Edge knights. Robber knight captain. I think I can take everyone. And if not, well, I'll just get rid of some of the farmers or weaker troops, what have you. One thing I do like about Essos is it has ransom brokers, which sell soldiers for quite a bit more than the Master of Laws. What do I have here? They're all accompanying me. We'll get back to the port of Bravos later. For now, I'll sell my prisoners. Anyway, the Sea Lord's defeated. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you next time. See you then.